The numbers simply don't lie, and the new coronavirus numbers are getting worse at a bad time. Let's take a look. If you go through the 50-state trend map right now, we bring it up on the screen here. 21 states, orange and red. That means they're trending in the wrong direction. Look at the western half of the country, especially the northern part of the country. 21 states reporting more new infections now compared to a week ago. That is heading in the wrong direction. The president says we've turned the final corner. This is not. This is a turn for the worse. Let's look at it from the case curve perspective. And again, the peak of the summer surge, near 80,000 new infections a day. We started to come down, you see, got below 40,000. But look, the red line tells you everything you need to know. We are trending back up. 55,000 new infections on Friday, over 40,000 again on Saturday, and they tend to dip during the weekend, heading in the wrong direction. And then you look at the positivity map. Well, this tells you what's going to happen next week and beyond, and there's some very troubling here. The deeper the color, the higher the percentage of coronavirus tests coming back as positive. 25% in South Dakota, 21% out in Idaho, 18% in Wisconsin, throughout the teens here in the central part of the country, 11 in Texas, still 10 in Florida. Those are bad metrics. More people testing positive, that means more infections as the virus continues to spread. Now, I don't like to look at this from a political perspective, but the president does. You hear him railing against blue states all the time. So let's take a look at this. The red line, states with Republican governors. The blue line, states with Democratic governors. Yes, New York, the Northeast, New England, they went up the curve first. But look, states with Democratic governors have stayed down. It was states with Republican governors that are responsible. In those states, the big summer surge came down some, now going back up. This is cases per 1 million residents. States with Republican governors well ahead. You can look at it from a different perspective if you want to do politics, as the president likes to do. 2016 Trump states versus 2016 Clinton states. Yes, again, New York, New Jersey, California, Washington state, they went through this first. But they've come down, and they've largely stayed down. It is 2016 Trump states. Big in the summer surge, came down some, now trending back up. But this is the map we should look at, because we're all Americans, right? Forget the D's, forget the R's. Look at this map, trending in the wrong direction at the wrong time. It's getting cooler, we're in the fall, people are moving indoors. Dr. Anthony Fauci says, be worried.